The Hunters coaching staff has retained an unchanged lineup, with Edene Gebi named on the extended bench.
I think consistency is one thing that we're looking at also. So, in saying that, we're not discounting, you know, performance on any individual, regardless of experience or not. If they're able to bring what we expect of them, they'll maintain positions within the side.
Thompson Tete's return to the Hunters has helped the team in their defence and attack. They will be relying on the halves combination to get them over the line.
Experience is one thing that we count on also. We've got big game players here also, but if the team can gel together and manage the different situations on the field, that they can step up for us. That's what we want. And yeah, experience are the ones that close off the games. And then hopefully those young boys can buy in on that type of experience as well.
A few injury concerns see some players still out of the starting team.
Moses has been out for a while now. So he's working with our physios and our rehab guys to get him back. He's probably about 3 to 4 weeks away at the moment. So, you know, we don't want to rush any of our players to put them in positions where we don't want them. We value their well-being also, so that they can contribute and have longevity within this team and their playing careers.
Coach Michael Marum will confirm his final 17 men at the captain's run at 3 p.m. on Friday. Elijah Levette, National MTV Sports.